Parallax bug is fixed, but we have a weird letterboxing bug still.